Thank you. found an omnipotent power mad AI with. Still, it's a better plan than exploding. Marginally.
God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit it with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
Solve his puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
All right, paradox time. This sentence is false.
I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better.
It's just, that's why I've got to test.
Uh-oh.
So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch, and everything is going to be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, watch you solve it.
Yeah, but that sounds much easier.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And...
nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some teddies around here somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
All right, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all, absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? You just need to...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own. Oh, yes. Well done. Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it. I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons. Right, I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not
you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.